Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to create animation in PowerPoint. So far we have learned to create multimedia presentation using PowerPoint by various types of slide contents like text, graphics, etc. We will begin this chapter with the introduction of animation in PowerPoint. Next, we will study animating slide objects. Next will be applying transition effect to the slides. Next, previewing the transition effect. And next, we will learn about the slide timing. And last, we will learn about running the slideshow. So let's start with the introduction of the chapter animation in PowerPoint. The slideshow, we observed that each slide appears as the collection of static objects arranged on it, but sometimes we do not want to add all the objects appear simultaneously on the slide. We want them to show on the slide at the specific time. This helps the audience to understand the presentation in better manner. So, now we will learn to add special animation effects on the slide as well as on the slide's object to make our PowerPoint presentation more effective and interesting. So let's start. Animation in PowerPoint. Animation are the special visual effects that makes the presentation more attractive for the audience and help the speaker to control the flow of presentation during the slideshow. PowerPoint offers two types of animation effect. The first is slide animation and the second is object animation. Slide animation are used to animate the slides during the slideshow, while object animation helps to show the slide object in an interesting manner. So let's learn how to use these features in PowerPoint presentation. PowerPoint offers four categories of animation effect that can be applied on individual slide objects like text, image, word art, etc. So very first, I have already created a PowerPoint file. And I'm going to change the layout of this slide. I want it a blank. Now you can see here I have already inserted clip art from insert tab. Okay, mountain and sun. Now I'll show you how to use different effects for animation. So I'll go at the insert option, animation. Now you can see here custom animation option. When you will click custom animation option, another dialog box will appear, this one. It is showing all blank because still we have not selected any drawing part for animation. So we will select anything, like I want to select the sun, and here one option will appear, that is add effect. That means we want to add animation in this clip art or picture. So you can see here we have four types of effect, that is first is entrance, second is emphasize, and next is exit, and Last is motion path. So entrance is for, suppose you want to make any object entrance. Okay, entrance means किसी का आना. अगर आप किसी object को बहुत smoothly करवाना चाहते हो, बहुत smoothly उसको move करवाना चाहते हो, तो you will add entrance effect. Emphasize is also like the same. It also add effect, like you want to make move that object into the slide, anywhere in the slide. So emphasize will be there. Exit, you very well know, exit means किसी object को उसका जो exit होगा वो कैसे किसी slide से बाहर जाएगा, that means exit. How will add exit effect? All the options are given here, all the effects are given here. And motion effect is like motion diagonally, means when you want to make any object move in a straight line or in a diagonal way, in a right, up, down. Okay, so that is called motion path. It is easy when you will put the cursor over it. All the possibilities of animation, all the possible effects will appear in the another dialog box, will appear in the nearby that box. Okay, this one. Suppose I want to add effect in this. So like I want crawl in. Okay, you can see here, this is the crawl in effect. Now I don't want to use this option. I want another effect. I will easily I'll remove it and I'll add another effect from here. Suppose I want this way. Okay, if you want to test it, if you want to preview it, so you will directly, this play button is available at the bottom, play. Okay, this way if you want to add effect in another clip art, another photo, you can easily do this. Okay, this way, entrance, peak. So how it will look this way. Okay, so if you don't want to add effect in this mountain, easily you can remove it, click over the numbers which are appearing here. You can see here the numbers, that means the very first, if number is written 1 here, that means the very first this object will appear, and if number 2 is appearing at the side of this another diagram, that means that diagram will appear next to the one. Okay, first this sun will appear, second this mountain will appear, third this mountain will appear. Okay, so next we will learn how to add speed in this clip art, right? So very first, again we will go to that any custom animation, and here in the custom animation box you can see speed option, right? Here already it is selected fast. When you will click here in the drop down button, you can see here, when you will click here in this drop down button, you will get here different options, like if you want it very slow, medium, fast or very fast. So I want it very slow. Okay, it will show you the preview. Entrance, crawl in. See, now I have added two effect at the same time, like 1 and 2. How it will appear, let's see. Okay, once at the sun will appear at its own place, and second effect is sun will come up in the scrolling position. Okay, scrolling position means from the bottom of the slide it will come up at the top of the mountain. So now next here you can see, while you will go here in the animation option, you will find different transition to the slide. Transition slide means this transition and animation both are different things. Animation is for an object or for an slide also, and transition is only for the slide, not for any object. Let's see the example. This is our slide. Okay, let me remove this transition first, sorry, effect. Now you can see this is slide. Okay, I have not added any animation, anything. Now this is a single normal slide. I want to add transition to this slide. You can see here, if I'll put the cursor over the different transition, it will show us the preview. Okay, see, I'll put over this second one transition, automatically the slide will show how it will appear, how it will appear when we will apply the transition. Okay, there are numbers of transition, you can see. When you will drop down, when you will click here at the drop down button, you can find number of transition are available here. Now this here given the transition sound, that means you can add a sound also. Okay, so there are different sounds. If you want to add any sound special effect, any sound special effect to your clip art, to your transition, you can. Next is transition speed. While we were doing animation, you can see here we get the option of this one, very fast speed of this single object, right? Now when we are working for the transition, we are getting a transition speed. Suppose I have used this one transition and I want speed should be very slow, and apply to all means just now we have only one slide. If we are having more than one slide, we can apply that particular transition to each and every slide of a document. Preview. This is a preview of adding transition.